What has happened is shocking and truly devastating. My thoughts and prayers, and those of all Canadians, are with the people of Lac-Megantic as they deal with this disaster in their community. Tragically, it is clear there has been loss of life, but we still do not know how extensive that is.